So Jacob leaves Laban finally. He takes his four wives and all of their children, and he leaves Laban and goes to go back to his own home so he can go see his mother Rebekah and his father Isaac. Well, as he travels back, he has another encounter with God. And this time, he wrestles with God. That night, Jacob wrestled with a man, and they wrestled until dawn. The man finally touched Jacob's hip socket and took it out of joint. "Let me go," the man said. And Jacob said, "I won't let you go unless you bless me." "What is your name?" "Jacob," he said. "Not anymore. Now your name is Israel, because you have wrestled with God and you have won." Jacob said about that place, "I have seen God face to face and have lived." Jacob returned, and Esau was no longer mad at him, so the two of them made peace. Soon, another child was born to Rachel, but Jacob mourned because lovely Rachel died as she was giving birth to her last child, Benjamin. But Rachel, his favorite wife, had already had one son, and that was his son, Joseph. With 12 sons, only two were born to Rachel. One was Joseph, and the second one was Benjamin.